Yo peoples, welcome back to the channel. It's your boy Ace.
It's your boy MP, aka the kid, aka M Beasley, aka the man of the hour. Obviously, this is the real man of the hour. We got our boy Barber Steve. We're outside Starboy Barbers.
You already know.
You already know.
We're outside Starboy Barbers.
So today we're gonna be pranking the guys that are getting trim. We're gonna come, we're gonna say, we'll jump £100. If you tell my
cash, show the cash.
No, don't make my people get mad, you know.
Nah, they won't run away. Listen. Say, show the cash.
We'll jump £100 right now. If you can tell my man to get out, doing his chim,
Money talk.
Listen,
you already know.
We're gonna see how they react. Let's get into it, Steve. Hopefully they don't run away. I doubt it, but
let's see. You already know.
I don't want no fight.
Let's go.
You already know, man.
How long for you?
Huh?
About when? About to stay.
About 15 minutes.
How much did you told me 2 days before? No disrespect to my man, but I came before him at all.
She didn't take that long.
I got ready for it. I haven't got time, Steve.
Yeah?
I'll drop you extra as well. I'll drop you a few extra, bro.
I might have to go back to school soon, like, in like a few hours, bro.
Oh, you got school? Yeah. Listen, Steve. Money talks, you don't want to talk, Steve, man. How much you talking?
I'll do it for the future.
Is that fine, brother?
How much you pay?
How much for that? 60?
Yeah, that's cool. This is part, and then it's done practically.
Huh? No, so I'm in a rush, bro. What's the time, Steve? Come on, let's hit the road.
I'll do it quickly.
Quickly, bro. I'm just gonna shape up, that's it, bro. No, not too long.
Yeah.
Just gonna shape up.
Yeah.
Fine, yeah.
Just a quick thing, brother.
What time is your school?
Pardon?
How's your school?
Oh no, I have to be back before 8.
Just a quick thing, brother. Bro,
I'm waiting for how long?
For like what? Let's say 2 hours, 2-3 hours, and now I went outside and now you're giving me lots of chin. Come on, Steve, man. No disrespect to you, but I'm saying that obviously I've been waiting for how long?
Bro, you just walked down, you just come in.
Now, bro, I've been waiting for a while, though. That's what I'm saying. How long have I been waiting for, Steve? Listen, Steve, I'm in a hurry as well, bro. Listen, I'll drop you £100.
£100?
Yeah, £100.
Hey, cool, jump in then, innit?
You're halfway there though, Steve.
He's halfway there, he started from. I got a goal, man. Yeah, but man just got in the chair, bro. You just come down when he's halfway through my hair.
But I'll be waiting for like 2-3 hours.
Yeah, but you just come back in the shop when he's halfway through my hair, bro. So what? Was I meant to sit there and you just come in now when he's halfway through my hair? Come on, man.
It's not that deep, though.
It is that deep.
It's not deep. But I'll be like, I'll pay him £100. Yeah.
Yeah,
I told him I'm good. I need to be somewhere. That's what I'm saying, bro.
I'm finishing.
I'm so sorry, man. I need to get a chim.
I'm saying, bro, you went out for how long? You're coming back now. So, I'm saying, you know what? watching the shit, I'm hustling him. I love it,
I love it, I love it, I love it.
Oh, Steve, man. Come on, Steve, you're playing me for a fool now, bro.
So,
I was here before the guy, man. I need to go, you know I got a wedding, Steve. I told you, I called you on the phone hours ago. I've been here for an hour now.
Well, I'm literally almost done.
Yeah, I know, but I got a wedding to go to. Come on, no disrespect, what's important? Your shape up or my wedding?
Bro, like, it's not really my business if you got someone to go to, but...
Hold on. Listen, I don't want to fire you over this, bro.
Yeah? I'm waiting for like 2 hours and obviously you gave someone off the trim.
But the guy's on the chair already, isn't he?
Yeah, I need to get a trim right now, man.
But you've been waiting.
I ain't even tell about it, but...
You should tell me,
brother, I ain't moving out this chair, bro. Huh? No offense, I ain't moving out this chair, yeah.
Steve, listen, man. I'll give you £100 right now. £100 right now.
£100?
Yeah.
Yo, what are you talking about £100, bro?
Rossi, calm.
Is he man's in the chair?
You sure
£100?
Rossi, calm, man.
Is he man's in the chair, G?
No, Rossi, man, tell him to go out. Rossi, chill out, Rossi, chill out. I want to jump in the chair if I want to.
What do you mean you jump in the chair when you want to? What do you want?
Alright, listen, that's a wrap. Hey, it's chat to them. Bro, I've never been so scared. Anyways, guys, listen. The day started off so well. I thought like we done well with though.
We done very well. We both almost got killed.
Yeah. Listen, guys, it's the end of the video. If you guys want to see more videos like this, just make sure you like.
I was 500 likes.
Give us, give me 10 likes. I will still do part 2. How about that? I'm feeling generous today.
Feeling generous. So what he wants to do is get beaten up again.
Really?
The guy was 6'7" and he pushed me a little tap while I went flying. See, yeah. Okay, flying.
What happened? Thought you were flying.
I was like, hey, sir, what's the
point? I was never gonna get. I was gonna run away.
Yeah. Listen.
Anyway, listen. Hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Thank
you. Like,
so
comment,
much.
Subscribe. My Instagram is gonna be here.
My Instagram is also going to be there. Our snaps are going to be there.
Yes.
Our joint Instagram is going to be there. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notification bells.
And you know what? We're out.